last day on the year 2019. A great sailing day with sun and ice, and we are, how many boats we are? Six or seven? Six from three nations, and now are the last hours. You heard it? And we wish you a great new year with ice, more ice than in the last year. And see you soon on the ice.
Hello guys. Yeah, today we had a really good day on with ice sailing. This year it was really difficult to find good sheet of ice. We are here in Sweden in Furudal on Lake Oversjön. And today we had perfect conditions, hard ice, hard wind, and fast racing.
We are in the middle of Sweden, Lake Åre, near Furudal. We had a great day, another great day of perfect practice with today four boats of Germany and three boats of Poland.
I used my Sans blade runners. They worked pretty good.
That was a nice sailing day after 1 week waiting for good condition with snow and wet weather and so.
And you know, this year it was really difficult to find ice.
Today was beautiful, and that is what we want if we come to Sweden or wherever.
Tough sailing, it was a good day, and I wish you all the best for the next year. And of course, see you on ice. Hopefully, you find a good piece of ice for the European and World Championship.
Happy New Year to all the ice boaters who failed to come to the ice.
I wish all ice boaters a Happy New Year and good luck for the next season.
Best greetings from Anja.
We wish you easy joining to the season and great sailing, fair winds. Thank you.